I've got a great opportunity to work with exciting VR projects like 3D password generation using virtual reality.
Work in the domain of artificial intelligence, mainly modeling problem solving and machine vision. So during this course of last 1 year, we have not only done problem solving for clients, but also pursue some of our own ideas in a research basis.
They are giving us so much exposure to explore different fields in technologies like cloud computing, network sharing, email addressing, chatting.
Sometimes these trainees come to Trivandrum to complete their training and also to get a cultural integration with India. This year we already had trainees from the US, UK, Japan and South Africa.